Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land. Souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why. Flame. Your wings will burn in anguish. Time after time. For that is your fate. The fate of the cursed.
What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
They all end up here. All the ones like you. You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them.
Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed.
What is your name? At least you know your own name. Here's your reward for sharing. It's a human effigy.
Take a closer look.
Who do you think it's supposed to be?
It's an effigy of you. People come here for the same reason. To break the curse.
You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance.
Well, you never know. Through the door and trot along to the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
This is a limbo, a link between Drunk Lake and the outer world. Fair traveler, I know that you must have a story. Why else would you visit such a place? This lost, decayed kingdom. My name is Millibeth. The old women were once fire keepers. I am here to look after them. It is what my mother did, and her mother before her, and so on. The old women were keepers of... But now, the fire shows signs of fading. And the kingdom is beset by hollow.
Your journey. Go on and see the king. He who made Drangleic what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrin. Bearer of the curse, seek misery. For misery will lead you to greater, stronger souls. You will never meet the king with a soul so frail and pallid. Seek those whose names are unutterable, the four endowed with immense souls. Their souls will serve as beacons. Once you have found them, return here to me, so that hope will not fade away. Bearer of the curse, larger, more powerful souls. Seek the king. That is the only way. Lest this land swallow you whole, as it has so many others. Is that a here, let me see it, so that I may help you. To see light, to see hope, however faint it might be.
Hello there. Traveling all alone in these treacherous times. Well, I hope you have a very good reason. Oh, hogwash. Who am I to judge? My name is Pate. I journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself. Thank you.
king, lest this land... me see it, so that I may help you. To see light, to see hope, however faint.
Thank you. Myers, then now I can get to work. But first, let me set up. dangerous work. The name's Leniglast, just a simple blacksmith. And you are? Another useless traveler. A man ought to labor with his feet planted firmly in the earth. Not roam around like you flirtatious vagabonds. Oh, what does it matter? Go on, show me what you've got. Your equipment. Let me have a look. But do it quick.
What is it? I don't know you, and you don't know me. Things are better that way. You are an odd one. Normally, people keep a safe distance when they see this mask. But you... I'm called Lucatil. From the land of Mira to the far east, across the mountains. They say Drang Lake brims with powerful souls. And so I came to claim my share. But what a strange place. Even the rumors did not prepare me. You are an odd one indeed. I've always made a point of avoiding people. Well, you've made a point of engaging me. I can see that you are mid-journey. If you require assistance, I will help you. I come from Mira, a land of knights. My sword is always ready. Don't hesitate to call upon me. Whatever happens, I won't be missed. You are an odd one. Well, I don't hesitate to call.
given you up for dead. Most had me worried, really.
Thank you.